So if you guys, my video ended for no reason, I just sacked it, see? Second and 17. You don't see it, see?
I'm not lying. Second and 17. I think he was trying to go through his progressions. Look at this replay. So that just brings us right back to what you said in the beginning. A great job defensively. Nowhere to go with the football. That led to the sack.
Now following the sack, they'll look to make amends on a second down and 17. That's thrown to Smith-Schuster out wide. And they went the wrong way there. Losing yardage. Back at the 23-yard line.
Oh, run defense. Where the Bucs? Buccaneers.
Now Ben on third and long.
Yes!
And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off at about the 31. Well, it's third and long, and you get a few different ways to play it offensively. But this is not the type of offense that's going to wave the white flag. They're going to keep chucking it. And this time, it results in an interception.
The drive starts with a completion left side. And he'll get it down on the play to the 37. 6 yards was the pickup on the last completion, so here's second and four. Andre Ellington, his first carry. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. That backs him up 1 yard. And
yeah, go that way. I'm telling you a secret. Don't touch it.
You know there should be a lot of congestion there. You're counting on your offensive line to take control of the line of scrimmage. That didn't happen in this case. Not played them by the way. Back to throw here. Forced out to his left. And they try and run for this. And he's taken down inside the 30. Apart from Kyler Murray, not too many mobile QBs in this year's rookie class, but some good scrambling there to get the first. Yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave him with a second and three. No score after one on EA Sports. On second down, it's Jones. They'll take this inside the 20 and down to the 18. It'll be a gain of two on the play, but they'll remain a few inches short here with third down looming. Now it's the backup Winston. Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
James Winston? Why is he playing?
More problems here on third down. They've converted only once so far in this first half.
And you know as well as I do in this league, if you don't win on third down, it makes it hard to win a ball game.
At least we got the field control.
Your special teams, you got to get it done with your offensive unit.
Been a bit of a dogfight thus far in the second quarter now, and we do have our first point, so field goal.
Yeah, a lot of people say, wow, first action on the scoreboard, about time to me.
Snell to begin the drive, and he'll be upended at the 28-yard line. Just a 3-yard gain there.
When we see those runs to the perimeter, when we see those runs to the edge, we think about big breakers, don't we? In this case, it was a modest gain, but it does open up possibilities here on second down.
On the carry, it's Samuels. They'll only get a couple up to about the 30.
Some of these play calls, I think they're a little conservative. Now, you know me, because it's easy to set up in this booth, right, and make all the calls and really think I'm going to be correct. But I would like to see them open things up, because otherwise, this defense is going to get up on the right side.
Cool. Bless you, Emma.
Close to a first down, but I see the
bless you, Emma.
Fourth down.
So much about offense is what you call hidden yardage. You know, you throw the ball to someone, they catch it.
and then they can make a big play. You know, they create a play, run after catch. They did a really nice job there of limiting that and keeping it from the first down.
Yeah, stopped in those tracks. It's a 47-yard punt, return 6. And the Bucs will get ready to go on offense. Now it's a bootleg with Winston.
Why are they putting Winston?
And nearly picked off there, almost intercepted. And 10-second down.
Why is Winston?
After the incompletion here, 2nd and 10 from the 20. Winston, a handoff. This is Jones. And he's upended after a gain of 4
to the
25-yard line.
Only one way to describe Ronald Jones' rookie season with Tampa Bay, and that's disappointing. Drafted to be their leader.
Bless you.
Just 23 carries on a team of about 29.
How did he drop that?
Now throwing on 3rd down there, but he cannot connect. You can tell they were hoping for a flag there offensively. Several on the sideline motioning. Hey, why not a penalty? Why not a penalty? What did you see?
Yeah, I think you got to let him play, and the officials are instructed. If there's contact coming from both sides, no flag. Fight it out.
And forces 4th down. Out comes the Steeler offense now, ready to see what they can do here. And still no points on the scoreboard. You're coming off
the 3-0.
I'm wondering if someone's going to take charge in the huddle. You know, it always looks good to the quarterback, but sometimes it's another player on the team, a star, a veteran, someone with some excitement and energy. It's like, all right, guys, shake things up and let's go. Because they still have an opportunity to make things happen.
Shake it off. From the 22, here's 2nd and 8. Here's Rudolph. Finding a safety valve here. That's complete. And we'll get to the 29-yard line brought down there. 7 yards on the play. And they'll make it 3rd and 1. 2nd quarter. 2 minutes remain. 3-0 our score. Coming up at halftime, I'll go from one personality, that's you, Charles Davis, to another one in Orlando, the coach.